What is the Tagalog word for shoes?
Like, super hard. Do another one. It's a hard one. Super hard. Bato.
What?
Bato. Hello guys, my name is Riley. Welcome back to Riley's World TV.
Okay, what are we gonna do today?
We're gonna do what?
Tagalog.
Where?
Tagalog time?
Yes, okay. Tagalog time is English.
Okay. So, it's my turn. What is the Tagalog word for house?
Bahay.
Okay. What is the Tagalog word for ears? What is the Tagalog word for shoes? No! Tagalog word for shoes.
Pato.
Huh?
Pato.
Sapatos.
Sapatos.
Okay. What is the Tagalog word for sock? What is the Tagalog word for mirror?
Mirror.
Tagalog.
Mirror.
Salamin. Salamin. What is the Tagalog for one?
Number one.
And what's the Tagalog for number one?
E.
Sa.
Isa.
Good job. What?
My turn.
Okay, your turn.
What is two?
Dalawa. Okay, my turn. What?
I buy one, okay?
Huh?
You talk one, and I talk one, okay?
What is the Tagalog word for rain?
Rain, go away.
Oh, what is the Tagalog?
Do it, Mama.
No. Try to take. Ulan. Sorry.
Ulan.
Yeah, that's right. What is the Tagalog word for teeth? Teeth.
Ilong.
What?
Ilong.
Teeth. What? Come on.
Do that.
Bubulong ko sa'yo?
Yeah.
Ayoko nga. That's cheating.
Do it. Okay, do it.
Okay. What is the Tagalog for water? Good job. What is the Tagalog word for pillow? Okay. What is Tagalog word for car?
Taxi.
Kotse. It's my turn. It's your turn. You can ask me.
What is a gate?
Hirap naman. What is the Tagalog for pizza? What is the Tagalog word for yummy, delicious?
Delicious, yum.
What is?
Delicious. Yeah.
Masarap.
Masarap.
Huh? Masarap. Wait, what is?
What is shoe shopping?
Shopping.
Hello, again. What is car seat?
Upuan ng bata?
The English.
Car seat. What is the Tagalog for car? What? What do you want to be when you grow up?
Policeman and rocket man.
Rocket man? astronaut. What do you mean rocket man? It's astronaut.
What is astronaut?
And yung people who go to space.
No, what what is a rocket ship?
Rocket ship is rocket ship. It's a rocket ship. It's English. Okay, I'm gonna ask you. What is the Tagalog word for milk?
The bottle.
Milk.
Milk.
Tagalog.
Milk.
Gatas. What is the Tagalog word for play?
Playing.
What's Tagalog for playing?
Super hard.
Is it hard? We're doing challenge. It's supposed to be hard. I'm not gonna tell you. It's cheating. Okay. What is the Tagalog word for bread?
B. What? I got a call, Daddy.
What is that? What do you have there?
Present for me.
Present from you?
Present.
What does it say? It
said, Happy Father's Day.
Okay.
Hey, guys, you want to see what inside look like?
Okay, open it. What is that? What is that? Is this a face? This is happy face? Oh my gosh. What does it say? This one.
Said.
This one, what is this?
Love Riley. Love Riley.
Okay, ano yung gift? Let me see.
For Daddy, not for you guys.
Let me see the gift. What is this? This one. Who made that?
Me.
You did?
Wow.
There's a big thing over here.
What is? You colored it?
Yeah, this is the
thing. Oh, ano to? Ano ito? What does it do?
When you pick it up like this.
Then what is that? Is that a birdhouse?
Yeah, you put it over here on the house. And a bird can go. And you put your foot on here. Put the bird food over here and we're gonna eat it and it's gonna go away. Is that awesome?
Yeah, it is awesome. When are you gonna put it outside?
Outside.
When? Oh, you didn't know?
Yeah.
Yeah? What did you do at school pala?
I play.
How did you play? It was raining the whole day.
No, I didn't play. Inside.
Oh, inside.
And I didn't have some lunch because it's raining today.
Huh?
What?
I didn't have lunch because it's raining.
You didn't have lunch? Okay.
It's raining.
Or maybe because you're late.
I'm late. 7:30
You're lying. Ano
kinain
mo ng lunch kanina?
What is this red?
I don't know. You made that.
What is this red thing?
I don't know. Maybe it's paint. What did you eat at lunchtime?
Spaghetti and corn. And I mix them together with pasta. And I scrape it and I eat it. Yummy.
What did you drink?
Milk or some milk.
Milk? They didn't give you Canada Dry?
Coke.
Did Natalia give you Coke?
Natalia didn't know it's have Coke. Lily said, no Coke here.
No Coke here at school. What else? Ano pang bawal sa school? They give you chips. Are you allowed to eat chips in school?
Yes.
Yeah? Anong klaseng chips?
Everyone needs chips.
Everyone needs chips?
Oh, really? My glasses.
Akin na, I'll put it here. Mama, mo sira. No? Walang pag-eat mo yan kay dad.
Ma, my wrist called daddy and quickly open it.
Okay. Anong paano pang ginawa niyo sa school? Would you want to the kindergarten room? The big kids room?
No.
Saan na kayo?
Sa our classmate.
Oh. So, ano ang name ng mga classmate mo?
Rania, Rafia, Katrina, Augustus, Marco, and Dahlia, and Adria. I'm my classmate and my teacher, okay? And Submarine.
Shannon is your school director.
It's a big dummy.
Ikaw, ha?
Yay!
Sinong favorite teacher mo?
Atatia and Adria.
Sino pa?
Nobody.
Ah, si Rose.
Bye-bye, everyone.